everyone! Today we will be talking about fart, or gas, or flatus. Who doesn't have this problem? I bet pretty much everyone has been embarrassed one time or another. So I will be giving tips of how you can get rid of this, so stay tuned! First, we will be talking about what causes gas. The colon is filled with fungi, yeast, bacteria, which helps to digest carbohydrates that arrive in the colon that haven't been digested by the small intestines. And those things just thrive on carbohydrates and they ferment, which causes the gas. Now, dairy is one of the biggest causes of gas, especially for people that are lactose intolerant. Lactose is the type of carbohydrate that is in milk and butter and cheese. People that produce the right amount of lactase can digest dairy products really easily, but if a person is lactose intolerant, they don't have much of this enzyme. They have to take some supplements like lactase. They can be very helpful to help digest the lactose. Dairy ease and lactase are two of the supplements that can help. The second leading cause of gas is things like beans and cabbage and broccoli. The body has a hard time breaking down those carbohydrates, and a lot of the carbohydrates arrive in the colon, which is what causes the fermentation and lots of stinky gas. If you really love beans, there is a little trick that you can do though to help prevent the gas. For 1 cup of beans, you put 5 cups of water and you let it boil for 1 minute. Then you dump out the water and start the process again and cook it like you have in your recipe. There's also a very helpful supplement that you can purchase. It's called BEANO, and it has an enzyme that really helps digest beans and broccoli and those vegetables that cause a lot of gas. Just be careful if you're diabetic and you use BEANO, because it can affect the blood sugars. Since BEANO helps to digest the carbohydrates, this can affect the blood sugars. So just be careful if you're diabetic. It's best for not to use it. Probiotics are the healthy bacteria that help with the intestinal flora to help prevent gas. Acidophilus and bifidobacterium are very good. You can find those in kefir, in yogurt. If you are lactose intolerant, you can get it in pill form. Surprisingly, a lot of people that are lactose intolerant, they digest kefir pretty well. Another little tip is peppermint tea. It is fantastic for digestion. It's just not a good idea for nursing mothers because it can affect the iron levels, but it's really good to help the intestines and to prevent gas. Chamomile tea is also very helpful in digestion. Just don't use it every single day. Some people that have allergies to ragweed find that their allergies get worse if they drink chamomile tea every day. But it's also really good for sleep. It helps you to relax and it makes the intestines work a little bit better. And the last tip that is super helpful is anise. Fantastic to help with digestion. I hope you found these tips helpful. If you like videos like this, be sure that you subscribe. Show us your appreciation by giving me a thumbs up and turn on the notification bell. By doing this, you will promote the channel and help it grow. Be sure that you share it with your friends so that they can also benefit with healthy tips. Always remember to be kind, worry less, and laugh more. Thank you so much for joining me today, and see you on the next video.